to save my day.
See that coming?
Shane's trying to convince people he's the new occurrence by putting troublemakers inside cargo boxes.
That includes my brother?
Yeah, although I don't know which one. There are four and they're all guarded. Once you start cracking them open, you got maybe a few minutes before Shane finds out.
Then I'll have to move fast. Thank you.
First box is nearby.
He'll wonder how I knew about the cargo boxes. He might think it was you.
I'll be gone. I'm helping you out with this and then leaving with a clear conscience.
Clear conscience? What did you do?
Buy me a drink on the beach somewhere far away from here and I'll do it.
Deal. I'm tripping over them out here.
The police started working double shifts after you leveled that DUP. You, my friend, are public enemy number one. Congrats.
Come on, Brent. Please, be in the next box.
In here. Then try the next one. Go!
There's no one in here.
I don't know. There's only one left. He has to be there. I broke into Shane's computer to find out where he was keeping Brent, all right? Look, I'm sticking my neck out there for you. Please, just go get him.
I gotta hurry. Jenny, it's empty. This was a setup. Jenny?
Oh, I'm afraid Jenny can't come to the phone right now.
Don't you hurt me.
Didn't you think I'd notice when all those police drones started going missing? Only person that knew about that deal was Jenny. I had to find out if she was still on my team or not.
That was all me. And so was this.
Please. She's the brains. You're just a laser gun with pink hair.
Put her on the phone.
That's too late. He's already stepped outside. Although, if you hurry, you might be able to catch her.
My brother.
That's good. Now, don't let Jenny's death be a waste. Do what I say, when I say it, and your brother lives. You know what? Meet me on top of the Pioneer building. We got cops to kill.
Thank you. Try as you might, you're not gonna keep me down. Two rare beauties spotted in the Emerald City.
Hey, Shane. I'm here.
Sorry, darling. I got a little distracted. Get out your phone. You'll see. The cop I paid off finally got me access to their cameras. This here's a live video feed.
So? It's a bunch of cops.
Yeah. And they're protecting the chief of police. A man I am very eager to meet. Sadly, not with that kind of entourage present.
I'm not gonna kill all those dudes just so you can have a sit down. Distract them. Stop making a ruckus so they'll have to peel off and investigate.
Whatever works, sugar. Now, if this meeting goes the way I see it, I'll be running Seattle for years to come. Meaning you and your brother can go.
One ruckus coming up.
I
cops are looking after you. About time. Keep the cops off my back. I don't want to be interrupted. And don't get any ideas. Your brother's safety depends on my safety. has something to say to you.
Stop. I'll give your boss the same deal we had with the occurrence. Just leave my city.
You hear that? Everyone's getting what they want.
Yeah? Where's my brother?
Been keeping him in a building not three blocks from here. He's your problem now.
And that's it?
Well, you heard the chief. You leave town and I'm a made man. Smiles all around.
Prince?
I'm sorry, honey, but the DUP's getting awful close. And now that I got the chief of police in my pocket, you're just a cute little liability.
Poison gas? You pussy!
Well, can you blame me? It's not like shooting you to death has worked out for anyone.
When I get out of here.
I know, darling. That's why I gotta make sure you don't. You understand?
Whenever I'd start to freak out, I'd focus on Brent. He was the only thing that had calmed me down. I clung to a good memory. Brent knew that if we didn't leave town, I was never gonna get clean. He started taking risks to make money. Wanted to buy a boat and sneak into Canada. I told him it sounded crazy. When he came home missing a few teeth, I shaped up. Tried tried going cold turkey. He stayed by me through all this shit. I owe him. He's my brother. I love him. Nothing was gonna stop me. Shane had Brent. If I couldn't make a deal, how was I supposed to get him back?
Excuse me. How did you break out of that tunnel? Did you get another power from that mental snap?
All right, yeah, I was holding out on you. Again. Whatever, I'll show it to you. Just clump up some guys down there.
Impressive. But why are you showing this to me now?
Because it's training. It's working. I feel good. Give me something tougher to fight.
All right, Miss Walker. Follow the yellow lines, stay in the middle of the hallway. You seem to have a number of personal demons. The conduit who creates the combat holograms, he's obsessed with a video game about demons. I'm not a fan of the aesthetic, but for training purposes, they'll push you to the limit. Miss Walker, don't run from your problems. Fists to face, that's the way. Feels good to hurt him, doesn't it? We're conduits living in a world of them or us. We must defend ourselves. Creatures aren't real, but your satisfaction in killing them is. Think about it.
Get off!
Channel your hatred and become strong. Excellent. Kill them all. Nature has given you these powers for a reason. Embrace who you are. That's it. Rage is a tool to control the world around you. We're conduits. The world bends. It looked like you were enjoying yourself. Ride that feeling and unleash your potential. You see what you're capable of? There's a future for conduits who can put their past lives behind them. So tell me how your story ends.
With Shane out to kill me, I was out of options. I had to go on the attack. Problem was, I didn't know where to find him or my brother.
Is she dead? I hope she's dead. Let's just shoot her some more. You know, just to be sure.
Where's Brent? These guys gotta talk to each other somehow. Ooh, a headset. And just my size.
Convoy 3, any sign of Walker?
Nope, Shane nailed it. With all the inventory on trucks, she's not gonna find us.
I told you the drugs in those trucks. Shane will come running. Just gotta find them.
Trucks, run for your lives.
About to get fucked up, truck. Dude, I'm getting fucked up. Ah.
Hey, boss.
Fetch! Surprise! We should talk.
Oh, I'm done talking. You wanna talk? Talk to your drugs blowing away on the pavement.
Sure did. Bye, honey.
Wait, bitch! Don't hang up!
Cool.
Guess who?
Listen, bitch. You wreck one more truck, and Brent loses a hand. You hear me?
You're not gonna hurt him.
No? Test me.
What do you think I've been doing?
Without him, you have no, absolutely no protection from me.
You can't afford for him to get a cold.
Keep destroying my car.
You so hard in the face. Whoa!
Bite my ass!
What'd you say, bite my ass? Oh shit, I'm out of neon. Did they destroy my truck? place.
I'm in the west. Anyone seen her over here? Should I go east?
Just keep doing what you were told. She'll be pissed if we head back to the nerves. I think she's after me. I see neon signs all over the place. Whatever she's one of them.
Stop panicking! You just kill her!
Wait, you don't have...
These pigs are on you. They know you're after my cargo. All you can do now is run.
You think they might be interested to learn what your cargo is? It's kind of federal offense illegal.
They don't care about me. All they're interested in is the freaks. You're the target. I'm just a fellow little citizen.
Yeah, I'm sure they'll turn the other way after they get what they want.
Somebody radio in!
sense for you, Brent.
Your truck, Shane? Anyone answering?
Bitch.
Your gang will be smaller than when I started. Although, can one person even be a gang?
You want me? I'm Mr. Crocodile. You come and get me. And I swear on my mother's grave, I will blow your neon brains all over those walls.
Oh, it's a mistake.
Is this still part of the same mission?
Shane, get out! You think drugging me is going to keep me from Brent?
What am I supposed to do?
Shane! no backbone at all?
What? I'm getting fucked up. Let me go.
No, come on, you can do this. The bridge. Fight it.
Whoa, I can't see shit. What? I'm button mashing it. I don't know what I'm doing. What is happening? Is this a metaphor for my drug addiction?
That's where my men found you. It was Shane who took your brother. He's the one who put you there, out of control. Given the chance, would you kill him? Then do it.
Bitch. Honey, tell this gal that I am 100% normal American.
I already know your story, but I had to make you relive it to get you back to the point where you gave up.
Damn it, I'm not one of those freaks.
Kill him, kill him.
Thank you.
Shit, I just missed what happened. Did Shan escape? So, I think I raged out and busted a hole in the wall and allowed Shan to escape.
Hands off, assholes. He's mine.
Yeah. Well, it was crazy. I'm gonna end this video here. Oh, I still have one person watching? Who's watching? Can I leave any comments? Hey, person watching, leave a comment. Oh man, I don't have any powers.
Just gotta take it slow. This sucks.
Chase after Shane. Pew, pew. Something wrong with my leg?
Still tracking APC 13, but no sign of Walker.
Copy. Drones have been released to help search. But watch out where you're driving. We're having trouble keeping them alive in the storm.
Acknowledge.
Oh shit, it's like Tomb Raider. Is the drone helping me? That's what it wants me to do. Okay.
How do I locate it? He's back up at Station Delta!
Oh shit, you're all gonna die!
Back up and inbound to your location.
Helo 2 on location. Weapons high.
Shit! Let's go.
No. I should probably upgrade. Upgrades. Continue story. It's not upgrades. I have 27. I definitely need more neon. More bolts. homing missiles. Yeah. Excuse me. Alright. Up one of these. Fucking stuck. What? Why can't I use my powers? Oh, I can.
Come on, honey. What do you say, huh? Find a way out of here?
If I don't do anything. That's fucking intense! And I like squish his head like a grape. That's a big ass drop.
The civilian target has been executed.
Good.
She's okay.
Well, that's fun. Now I'm gonna end the game, this video. Thanks for watching.